Joe DiBlasi for MIAASports.net. We're at Beth Defila today, where two undefeated teams came together and Chapel Gate Christian Academy is walking away with a resounding 71-50 win. In front of me is their coach, Frick Frierson. Everything worked today. You ran the floor like an NBA team. Talk about it.
The first half, well, we played very well. We looked really well because we made shots inside, outside. We looked real good. They play, we've been trying to teach our guys to play man-to-man full court. These guys played, Beth Defila played great man-to-man full court. We were talking about that over here. Real intense the whole game, regardless of the score. So that was a great game. They're a very good team. But we played well. We shot real well in the first half. Turned the ball over a lot in the second half. You always got things you can work on after a game. But they played hard and they played well.
You're going to see them again.
Yes. We'll play them over at Chapel Gate. This is always a real intense game. These guys play really, really. Beth Defila always plays real, real hard like that. They never quit.
All right. Good luck. You kept your undefeated streak going in the conference.
Yes. And I'm really excited about that.
Thanks for coming on with us.
All righty.